Do I have to give up my car in a Chapter 7 bankruptcy? Attorney Glenn A. Curtis explains. Like most assets, there are certain exemptions that apply to personal property in a bankruptcy proceeding. This prevents the trustee or a creditor from the sale of that property within certain guidelines or exemptions, so typically a debtor is able to maintain or keep their vehicle if they are within those exemption parameters. To schedule an appointment with a lawyer who has been practicing since 1998, contact Glenn A. Curtis for a legal consultation. He will communicate honestly with you. Unlike some law firms, your case will not be passed on to an inexperienced paralegal. He will be the one to handle your case from beginning to end.